Hi, baby. Do you like my shoes?
What
They're not
said?
Very comfortable. Do I really have to wear these?
You said to her that you were going to wear
these. I know.
Yeah. I know.
I'm all about being a great uncle, but I'm used to a certain shoe, and I'm used to the ankle support that it gives me, and I don't know how strong these jewels are. They all could fall off on the first kick.
Bye, guys.
These shoes, dude. You like them, kidding me? Wow.
If Kofi likes them, I have a whole new confidence.
What is this? What is like,
my niece made these for me, and she really wants me to wear. She's sitting front row.
So cool.
Right?
I like
See?
It. Yeah, I'm in.
This is a
and
new
she worked really
thing.
Hard on this.
Yeah,
game.
That's a lot of work. She
put needs these, right?
Individually, right?
What must be going through the mind of the Miz? Oh! The Miz counters! Oh! No! Oh!
There you go. There you go.
Just notice Miz's shoes.
Oh my God, look at those! I mean, those shoes are spectacular.
This is just kind of giving me a little peek of how funny of a dad you're gonna be with your daughter when she grows up. She's gonna have you wrap around her fingers.
My family
is actually in the audience tonight, so stand up, guys.
My niece, Alexia, made these shoes for me.
I probably agree with you.
They are bedazzled. And sweetheart, I won in them.